This here's a 3 a.m. lowdown news brief. Viewer discretion is advised. April 24th, 2021. A two-headed and three-armed child was born in India. In the Indian state of Odisha, on April 11th, 2021, a female child was born with a very rare congenital anomaly. The girl had two heads on two necks, a double chest, but with one common body below the chest. Also, the child has three arms. The baby was born in a private maternity hospital. His parents were Umakant Parida and his wife Ambika. The mother had a very large belly, like carrying twins, so the doctors decided to do a cesarean, suspecting that a large baby would not pass through the birth canal. After birth, the baby's condition was satisfactory. They began to eat normally and they had no breathing problems. Later, the child's condition remained good, so they were transferred to the Department of Pediatric Institute in the city of Cuttack for further observation. In the meantime, the baby's father has already asked the state for help in treating his daughter. He reportedly hopes doctors can come up with a solution to separate his children. Unfortunately, for such an anomaly, disconnection is often practically impossible. As a rule, in such conjoined twins, many internal organs are common, and such an operation is very risky for their lives. You, the viewers, make this all worthwhile. Thank you so much. Like, share, and subscribe, please. It helps out a lot. Thank you.